We're gonna do a practice landing. There's just one practice landing. So, testing if we pitch up. Because I'm gonna follow what this person said. And if we pitch up. Bro. Bro. Play, man. Delayed as hell, bro. How long is it gonna be the three ones? The three ones for like 3 days. Yo, what is this for right here, bro? What? Did you just say V1 for us? Will this actually land for us? Alright, so let me see what we have to do. Do we have to put VNAV? The test landing. Of auto approach mode. Now, I don't think it's going good. Maybe it is. I'm gonna test something real quick. So what do we have? How do we have it right now? Autopilot 1 and approach mode. That's what we have. All right, that's what we're gonna do. That's what we did last time. I don't know what happened.
100.
Test the landing stress, and I don't know what autopilot one and just approach mode. We're approaching.
Right.
And now there was an update. Let's see if they fixed it so we can actually use American Airlines with sound. Let's see. Let's hope, guys. Let's hope this has sound.
Let's see if they fixed it so we can actually use American Airlines with sound. Let's see.
Sound. I actually want to fly this airline, bro. Please. It was a damn update. A big update today. If they didn't fix it. Oh my God. Come on, man. Why didn't they fix it? Is someone rising up or then? It was an update today, man. Alright, guys, I wanted to fly Delta again. None of those other airlines are shite.
Alright,
my God,
Delta
bro.
None of those other airlines are
shite. FlightAware. JFK. Oh my God. Go to Atlanta. Shit, scheduled it in 5 minutes. Delta 1074. Somebody's zooming. 36. Damn. Oh, is it really down there? Yes, it is. It's actually that far down. Yeah, we already know it's part of 123. For Atlanta, what did the... We could have checked it right there, bro. It's 536. It's light out here, bro. Ooh, these are the far ones. Oh my God, it's ad. What runway was that? They left. I don't know. Oh my God, bro. You see? What? Alright. Oh boy, here we go. Here we go. This is gonna be the part that takes the longest. Here, okay, right there. All right, never mind. We good. ILSA, right. There we go. All right. Oh shit. Okay, I hope that saves. Yes. All right. All right, without further ado, let's do this. Right, I gotta check, you never know, this could be messed.
All right, without further ado,
let's do this. I gotta check, you
never know.
I don't know about y'all, but it's same cut. Why is it dark? Alright. Yo, scary ass shadow of the plane? Hold on. God damn. Scary ass shadow of our plane, bro. Alright, let's get rolling, bro. What the hell do I do again? I know something with the battery. There we go.
What the hell do I do
If he was on. You bleed on. Turn this down right here. Bro, where's the audio?
Bro, where's the audio?
003 at 10. Visibility, 10. Sky condition, few clouds at 6,200 feet. Temperature, 2. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree, 0.29. ILS runway, 4 left and ILS runway, 4 right in use. Landing and departing runway tree 1 right and runway tree 1 left. DSR, aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back all short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Tango. Kennedy Airport information Tango, 2200 Zulu. Wind 003 at 10. Visibility.
Oh, sure. We got it.
Ground Delta 1074, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Delta 1074, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground Delta 1074, could you please send the baggage?
Delta 1074, baggage is on the way.
Ground Delta 1074, could you please send the catering truck?
Delta 1074, the catering truck is on the road.
I can't lean back, bro. Every time I lean back, the chair just... Damn. Oh no. Bro, who dies there? What the no? Oh my God. Asbo, I thought you fixed bugs. I thought you fixed a lot of things. Wasn't there a sim update today? Oh man.
I'm better saying I'm lazy.
Please, 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 please tell me it's here. Please tell me it's here. Oh, I set that up again, man. You know what? We're gonna immediately push back. We're gonna immediately push back. Just do it as quick as possible. Just do it as quick as possible. We're leaving immediately. Get ready now.
Kennedy Ground, Delta 1074 IFR to Atlanta, ready to copy.
Delta 1074 is cleared to Atlanta Airport as filed. Take off runway 31 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.75, squawk 6517.
Delta 1074 will clear to Atlanta Airport as filed. Take off 31 left climb, maintain 10,000 departure, 124.75, squawk 6517.
Delta 1074 cleared to Atlanta Airport as filed. Take off runway 31 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 124.75, squawk 6517.
Delta 1074 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.65 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ladies and gentlemen, aboard Delta Airlines Flight 1074, service to Atlanta. I'm the captain of the day here. Flight times will be 1 hour and 41 minutes. We'll be pushing back soon here. Just wanted to let you guys know. Please exceed it. Thank you. We'll be leaving soon. All right, we out. We out. We out.
Kennedy Ground, Delta 1074 requesting pushback.
Delta 1074 pushback request accepted.
Yo, why there a bus, bro? 6-11, bro. Hey, that's the hole is freezing.
Kennedy Ground, Delta 1074 requesting pushback up to steer the aircraft to the left.
Delta 1074, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Kennedy Ground, Delta 1074 requesting the end of pushback.
Delta 1074 request to end pushback received.
Oh man. Come on, what are you doing? flaps at 10 degrees. Taxi clearance.
Kennedy Ground, Delta 1074 with Sierra ready to taxi IFR.
Delta 1074 taxi to and hold short of runway 31 left using taxiway Kilo Golf Alpha Juliet cross runways 4 left Juliet Zulu. Contact tower on 119.11 ready.
Taxi 31 left, Delta 1074.
Taxi to and hold short runway 31 left via taxiway Kilo Golf Alpha, Juliet cross runway 4 left Juliet Zulu Delta 1074.
Hold on, this is too quiet. Guys, give me one sec. Alright, let's get takeoff clearance and we out.
Kennedy Tower Delta 1074 ready for IFR departure runway 31 left.
Delta 1074 altimeter 30.29 or wind 003 at 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 31 left.
Cleared for takeoff 31 left, Delta 1074.
Cleared for takeoff runway 31 left, Delta 1074.
1074 contact New York departure on 124.75. Good day.
Bar 1474.
Delta 1074.
Whoa, why are spoilers deployed?
New York departure Delta 1074 is at 2,500 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
Delta 1074 New York departure altimeter 30.29er continue to score as planned.
What's up? Send 11.975 Delta 1074 here.
118.975 Delta 1074. New York Center Delta 1074 is at 9,100 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
Delta 1074 New York Center altimeter 30.29er continue to RNGRR as planned. Delta 1074, contact New York departure on 124.75. Good day.
124.75 for Delta 1074. New York departure, Delta 1074, 9,900 feet.
Delta 1074, New York departure altimeter 30.31, continue to RNGRR as planned. Delta 1074, climb and maintain flight level 240.
I'm in the flight level 240, Delta 1074.
Climb and maintain flight level 240, Delta 1074.
Delta 1074. Oh my god!
Contact New York Center on 118.975. Good day.
118.975 Delta 1074. New York Center Delta 1074 is passing 10,500 feet, climbing flight level 240.
Delta 1074 New York Center altimeter 30.31 continue to RNGRR as planned.
New York Center, Delta
1074. Oh shit.
Request flight level 280.
Delta 1074, climb and maintain flight level 240. Expect flight level 280.
Climb and maintain flight level 240. Expect flight level 280, Delta 1074. New York Center, Delta 1074. Request flight level 320.
Delta 1074, climb and maintain flight level 240. Expect flight level 320.
climb and maintain flight level 240. Expect flight level 320 Delta 1074.
Oh. Bro, how are you supposed to get that coin? Bro. Fucking level. Bro, why am I not feeling it? Oh.
Delta 1074, contact Washington Center on 124.7.
He's still level, man. Damn. I'm not.
124.775 for Delta 1074.
Washington Center Delta 1074 is passing 17,000 feet, climbing flight level 240.
Delta 1074 Washington Center altimeter 30.30, continue to STOEN as planned.
I think we made an emergency landing at this airport right here. Pretty sure we did. We made an emergency landing here one time. I know we did. Bro, they fixed it. The sun doesn't show up when it's midnight. Well, I said 2992, guys. Well, why do I keep hitting that? Skip that part. We got it done. Skip that part. Thank you for sending me straight to 320. Thank you for sending me straight there. Not to 310, but 320. Thank you. Damn. They always send me to 310. For what? Climbing.
Climbing.
Put the computer out, bro. Oh my God.
Delta 10, 1074 contact Washington Center on 132.525. Good day.
Bro, we're trying to sell Doki last night. It didn't work because the Wi-Fi randomly got shut off last night. Can't connect to this network. Bro, if it still says it.
Passing flight level 265, climbing flight level 320.
Thank you.
Delta 1074 Washington Center, continue to STOEN as planned.
What do you mean forbidden? You know what they're doing, you one. Alright, Twitch. My boys. Bro. Why are we dying like this? This is not easy. Bro, sometimes you can't even tap. Hold on.
Delta 1074 contact New York Center on 135.45. Good day.
135.45 Delta 1074. New York Center Delta 1074 flight level 320.
Delta 1074 New York Center, continue to STOEN as planned.
Go!
go I'm fucking go to New York City, they're gonna embrace these then. When he goes to 145. Bro. Mike. Come on, man. No, no, ball fade, ball fade. Go even. Bro, come here. Come here, Mike.
What you doing in here?
I'm trying to figure out why I got detention.
You already know why you got detention. The very fact that you even in here lets me know you know why you got detention.
That ain't even fair though. You single me out though.
Life ain't fair. Deal with it. And maybe next time you and your little knothead friends, y'all learn how to talk. All right, and be respectful. Get out.
All right, I'll be back.
You'll be back?
Yeah.
What's to come back to?
Don't even worry about it. I'll be back.
Come back. What that mean?
I said I'll be back. Don't even worry about all that. I'm going to take care of you. Don't worry about it.
The detention, I was trying to get you to use your heat. So you ain't got to go. It'll be all right. We can let it go for now.
No, I want the attention. I want it. I'll be back. Everything on the news is crazy, bro. No, but listen to this, though. Listen to this. We in a simulation. They putting this stuff on the media. Everything that's going on, the wars, the sickness, it ain't even real, bro. I think we superheroes, if we just look deep down inside, we can fly through the stars, bro.
You ain't lying.
Oh, what's
y'all doing in here?
Mike, what's it at, bro?
Before your lips touch that mud.
Oh. Where's it at?
Just because y'all going
for contact Washington Center on 132.55. Good day.
132.55 for Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington.
What up, Jay? Come here. Mike.
What?
Mike.
What?
What'd you just call me?
I just called your name. I called you by your name.
No, what's my name, though?
Man.
I'm not one of your little friends. Don't play with me like that, okay? When you address me as Mr. what?
Mr. J.
Mr. what?
I already said Mr. J, man.
Okay, I don't want to hear nothing else. Say it.
Man.
Say it again.
Mr. J.
Now get out of my face, because next time you get written up, we're going to go to the office.
What's
wrong with you? I ain't one of your little friends.
That was a video.
Delta 1074, contact Washington Center on 134.15. Good day.
134.15 for Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue to FAMCO as planned.
Come here. Come here. Mike.
What?
Mike.
About looking.
On
120.65.
Good day.
120.65 Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue to FAMCO as planned.
Delta 1074, contact Washington Center on 133.2. Good day.
Going to 133.2, Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue to FANPO as planned. Delta 1074, contact Washington Center on 121.675. Good day.
Going to 121.675, Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue as planned. 1074 contact Washington Center on 127.9025. Good day.
127.9025 for Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue to mall as planned.
Delta 1074, contact Washington Center on 134.4. Good day.
134.4 for Delta 1074. Washington Center, Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Washington Center, continue to feed as planned. Delta 1074 contact Atlanta Center on 132.9er. Good day.
132.9er Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074 flight level 320.
Delta 1074 Atlanta Center, continue to Yigit as planned. Delta 1074, contact Atlanta Center on 127.85. Good day.
Going to 127.85 Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074, flight level 320.
Delta 1074, Atlanta Center, continue as planned.
Green, 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 green.
Delta 1074 contact Atlanta Center on 127.55. Good day.
Going to 127.55 Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074 flight level 320.
Delta 1074 Atlanta Center, continue to go just as planned. Delta 1074 contact Atlanta Center on 134.8. Good day.
134.8 for Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074 flight level 320.
Delta 1074 Atlanta Center, continue to Higai as planned.
Atlanta Center Delta 1074. Request flight level 220.
Delta 1074, descend and maintain flight level 220.
Descend and maintain flight level 220 Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074. Request 12,000 feet.
Delta 1074, descend and maintain 12,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, Delta 1074.
Delta 1074, contact Atlanta Center on 127.05. Good day.
127.05, Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074 is passing flight level 210, descending 12,000 feet.
Delta 1074, Atlanta Center, continue to gas as planned.
Atlanta Center Delta 1074. Request 2,000 feet.
Delta 1074, request denied. Delta 1074, contact Atlanta Center on 135.0. Good day.
135.0, Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074 is passing 15,000 feet, descending 12,000 feet.
Delta 1074, Atlanta Center, altimeter 30.14, continue to cloud as planned.
Atlanta Center Delta 1074. Request 10,000 feet.
Delta 1074, descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Delta 1074. Atlanta Center Delta 1074. Request 2,000 feet.
Delta 1074, request denied.
Bro, not again. Not again. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. Why? Every time. There's no. Shut it off. And then we always gotta do like some power dive. Ah, bro. At least we're actually pitching down. That trim's probably gonna be the end of us, so we need to fix that as quick as possible. Trim nose down.
Pull up.
Pull up.
What are you doing? Why does something always happen when we're landing? Please tell me why.
2500.
This is not 2,000 feet, this is like 500.
Bank angle.
Don't get mad. That's exactly what the game wants me to get. Not gonna get mad, because I'm gonna land. Shit.
Pull up.
Drop the flaps now. Waiters, welcome to Atlanta. Local time is 8:02 p.m. Please consider what you're supposed to go fast until someone receives a sign, which is in case you're right at the gate. If you have any baggage, just as clean my gate, make sure west side of front boarding door is to your bag. Help me have an entire crew roll into Atlanta.
Ground Delta 1074 taxi to the gate.
Delta 1074 taxi to gate Foxtrot 10 using taxiway cross runway 26 left.
Actually, gate Foxtrot 10 using taxiway cross 26 left, Delta 1074.
Taxiing to gate Foxtrot 10 via taxiway cross runway 26 left, Delta 1074. Delta 1074, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Delta 1074, the jetway is going to be connected.
We're in Atlanta. I see you tomorrow. Holler at the boy. Yeet.